My god, reload, reload, for god's sake. Okay, someone might have heard that shot. But it doesn't look like it. Which is weird, because since like you're inside here, how could you not hear that shot? But let's take a look around. I know there's a book around here somewhere. I think it's in this little area. I think it's over here, actually. Take the bottle caps. Oh, don't need that paperweight, but whatever. Get rid of it later. Take all of the bottle caps. Can't take that one for some reason. Yeah, I can. Take the pre-war money as always. And yeah, here it is. Tales of a Junktown Jerky Vendor. That's the barter book. I need to get my lockpick skill up because these safes are pretty good. Let's get rid of that paperweight I got. See, I can't open this because I need a 75 lockpick skill. So we need to get our lockpick up. Oh shit, someone's around. Shit! Come on. Come on. I'm gonna blow your head off. Hold on, let me... Here we go. Boosh! Come on, come on. Don't do this. Oh, he's running! He's running! Get him! Where's he going? I need to catch him. There we go. Blew his head off. Now, I want to keep this as a trophy. Oh, level up. Let's put our lockpick up to 50. We need it to at least be able to open medium safes. So, we only got 1 point left. What could we use it? Science is good. Sneak is good. Speech is well, for now. It's good, not well. Person as well. Let's put our bar up for 1 point. And let's take the... With the comprehension perk, you gain double the bonus from reading magazine. And one additional point from skill books. Oh, I want this one for sure. The etiquette. Two more skill points every time you advance in a level. So in 10 levels you get 20 more skill points. So this is really good. And there's also... And I want the comprehension one because... That's a really, really good... bonus too, but we can take that later. So for right now, I'll take the educated. This is a really good perk. Oh, yeah, this is my trophy. So I'll put it on the water fountain. Oh, that's cool. It stayed there. Awesome. So this goes up. I don't want to go. Can I go up? What is up there? Oh, some other place. I don't want to go yet. I want to investigate this area first. So I killed that guy. Did I raid this one? We're stealing everything. Varmint rifle. So let's repair the varmint rifle. Oh, and the baseball bat. I can repair that as well. Let's repair this. Some machine gun I can't. The baseball bat, of course. The pistol? I got a pistol? When did I get this? Don't remember. Okay, let's repair the varmint rifle because it will make it a lot better condition so she won't be jamming all the damn time. And let's open this door over here. It's a maintenance door. So we're sneaking around the back. Can't go that way, so let's keep going. Oh, what is that? There's a guard. So let's... Boosh! Headshot! And we got a friendly here. Oh, it's the deputy. Shit. Guess we're having a fight. Oh my god! So, yeah, they're becoming... Shit! We need to kill that guy. So let's throw a couple of dynamite sticks over there. See if we can light up his day. Oh shit, I might have killed the deputy. Oh shit, I might die. I need aid. Ooh, this is not what I wanted to do. I wanted to have a little... Where's the sim back? A stealth battle, like try to kill him before he could... Shit, I don't know, I might have killed the deputy. Hope not. Shit, I think I killed him. Yeah, he's dead on the floor. Is he dead? Shit, he's dead. God damn it. Aw, shit. Now what? Well, I'll take his journal. And his armor. Sorry. Sorry about that. What is this? Cleaver. I'll take the water and the dynamite. Oh my god, that was... I'll take this incinerator. It weighs a lot, but I can sell it for a good price. I mean, I don't like your hat, so I won't take it. I'll take the incinerator and the leather armor. Oh my god. I did not expect that. Let's repair this leather armor. It's pretty good armor. And, let's equip it. It's got a damage threshold of 1. No. Damage threshold of 6. How about damage resistance? Doesn't it show? Lightweight leather armor. Lightweight metal armor. I'm still carrying too much stuff, so I need to repair a couple of things. Can't repair any guns because I already have... Oh, I got a pistol here I can repair. There, we're just slightly under encumbered. Let's eat some stuff. Some of this stuff weighs a lot. I can't do this yet, but how about some food? Can I do that? Have I got any food? I got some water I can drink. Let's drink that dirty water. Okay. I should have just killed them first and then go to the deputy, but I wasn't expecting them to know where I was. Which was weird, because they usually don't. Well, whatever. I got the journal. I'm going to give it a listen to, and then we'll be on our way. Mmm, that looks tasty. But let's go to sleep first before we read the journal. Just to get our health back. So now what? Where are miscellaneous stuff? Yeah, right here.
This is most unusual. The powder gangers have visitors today. I guess there's a first for everything. Now those tough-looking fellows must be great cons. I recognize those funny helmets and leather vests from stories I've heard. So what are they doing with that dapper gentleman who wears a checked suit? I wouldn't mind a suit like that.
Yeah.
They're talking about heading south toward Nip-
This is probably my favorite armor because it looks amazing.
I guess I could track them if I needed to.
But it's pretty light.
Needs me here to serve and protect. Oh my, I think I've been spotted.
Oh yeah, you were. So that's that. We need to go to Novak. So that's where we'll be heading. Because I actually do want to go to Novak. That's where we'll end this session. Get my room there, and once I'm there, I can just drop all of this stuff I'm carrying. And let's talk to the people first, because the problem's been dealt with, and I want to get paid. Oh, let's check out this house over here. So we can try and get our first companion. And here it is. It's the damaged robot. This is an advanced model robot with reinforced frame. It's well weathered and appears to have seen a good bit of action. There's very little in the way of serious damage. And I'm gonna leave it alone for now, but I'll come back in a second to repair it. I think I got the skill needed. If not, I'll just use one of the skill magazines I've got. Can't carry any of this. Oh, see? Fixing things and programmer's digest. These magazines are really good. You want to take them every time you see them because they don't take up any space. And since they don't take up any space, you can always use them, because they will give you little buffs, like... What the hell? Why am I over income? Oh, got a pistol. Actually, a rifle, but let's repair it. That's it, and I should be good. Let's talk to the guy, see if we can get paid for our service to the town. We cleared the town, so we want to get paid. Where's the cheddar? Dollar bills, y'all. Well, bottle caps. Because dollar bills here actually are worthless. You can just sell them. Hey, where's the old guy? Here we go. John.
Howdy. Hey, youngster. Still.
Yeah. Your deputy died. In Bison Steve.
Well, I guess you're going to have to find us a new lawman.
What?
I suggest talking to those NCR troopers across the bridge. I also overheard the Powder gangsters talking about some ex-sheriff on lockdown there.
What do you want, a sheriff, or you want the NCR to rule? What do you call?
Gangers, gangsters, all sounds like trouble to me.
Okay, so I have some question about the robot.
I beat up old thing. A courier dropped it off a couple of months back. I got it working for a little while. Darn thing pooped out. I haven't been able to get it up and running again. I was hoping to use it for some courier work, but that ain't gonna happen.
Can I keep it?
Hell if I know. I don't think it's serious, but my tinkering days are long gone.
Do you mind if I try to fix it?
Are you welcome to try? It's yours if you can get it working.
Sweet.
If I had my way, I'd dump it in the scrapyard in Novak and be done with the damn thing.
All right. I'll be back in a second. Hold on, I need to talk to you a bit more. Oh, that's the robot. I don't want the robot to be the sheriff. So let's try and get them the sheriff. We need to go back to the NCR prison for the sheriff guy, but let's just hope they don't kill us. Well, if they do, they'll be making a serious mistake, because I'll just waste them all. But I need better guns first, which I think I'll be getting in a second here. So let's change the quest.